100 heading southeast on Francisco Avenue. I see some non-priority calls on my screen. Units, please clear and head up that way. Vehicle's a McLaren F1. Also, the vehicle's showing some minor damage, mostly scratched up.
I'm nearby. I'll take that call for you. Standby. We're gonna bump this up to condition 3. All units, condition 3.
Units joining the code 3 chase. Suspect was last reported moving south on the Canyon Highway. Units on the chase, let's set up a quadrant in the area. All other units, we need you patrolling within the zone.
Is it possible to get a Spanish-speaking deputy to help me out on this?
118, Papito. I help you. It's gonna take me about 15 minutes to get to you, okay?
Roger that. Gracias.
Thank you. stand by.
Request an EMS.
under our control. Fall back now.
Trying to pull over a reckless driver. I don't think he's gonna stop. Stand by, on cover.
Suspect in an orange McLaren F1. Speeds way over posted limit.
Attention all units on the Code 3 chase. Suspect was last seen. area, please be advised. The suspect associated with a street racing was just reported heading northwest near Palm Harbor Stadium. Units to attend.
Have any more details on that call?
Complaining hung up before we could get a description. Stand by, we're calling a bad amount. Major scratches and dents all over the car. Cover units, listen up. That vehicle was last reported westbound on South Boulevard. Containment is to include immediate area and everything west of his last known direction.
You're not going now. Code 3.
Units on the way to the pursuit. Suspect was last reported westbound on South Boulevard. Containment will be set up ahead of his last known direction of travel. Just call it. Suspect still considered high risk code 6. Keep your eyes open.